You are becoming Australopithecus Africanus, who sometimes became prey of leopards and other large predators.